Okay. Let's Divine Confetti again. Go for a running parry on the wind. I should have let her do that. Very dangerous spot to be in. I need to bring her out of there. Oh, I don't even want to tango with that. Deathblow incoming. Here, maybe? Yep. I need to get up here. Game's chugging a little bit. Getting a bit hard to react to things because of that. I'm getting input drops. Fuck. This is scary. I don't know what the frame rate is like on your end. It is really bad on my end. Okay, third phase. A lot of artifacting on you. Fuck, so this recording is just ruined. So I should actually just let myself die here, because if people can't even see. I guess I'll finish the fight. She's almost dead. Fuck, she rarely does that in third phase. And dead! New game plus 7, Charmless Demon Bell, True Corrupted Monk. Damageless, hitless. No second phase skip. Ooh. The game just froze. Okay, that was weird. Well, probably people won't consider this a true recording because they'll say, like, oh, that freeze is weird. So that sucks. Bell Demon. Seeing my items, memories. You can see another true monk. This is the 8th Gyobu, so this is playthrough number 8, new game plus 7. No Kuro's charm, as you can see. But yeah, I guess, extra challenge. Did that with input drops. and a bad frame rate.